Today I'm going to share with you some traits that I personally think it's very important to get yourself to success in any form in your life. Hopefully, if it's made aware for you that you can find it within yourself to have these traits and cultivate them to help you get to your own financial goals. Hi, I'm Melanie. In this channel, I review all my tips and strategy that helps me get to financial freedom. There are many traits that a person needs to have to be successful in life. Thankfully, a lot of these traits can be taught. However, there are also traits that differentiate someone from being good to versus someone who is exceptional. There are many good leaders out there, but the great leaders are truly few and far between. Here are some of the traits that I summarize it down that all great leaders have. The unfortunate part about realizing this trait is that I realize I don't know how to teach someone to have these traits. I think these traits are something that you either have it or you don't. And here it is. The first trait is to be passionate about something. I'm not saying that blindly following your passion without a plan would lead you to success, but without passion, you most certainly wouldn't get to success. Many people would try to tell you that one person cannot change the world, but in reality, great leaders really can. Every great or bad things that goes down in history normally start with just one person. Just think about it. Think about all the great leaders out there that goes down in history. Nelson Mandela, Mother Teresa, Adolf Hitler, Qin Shi Huang, Bill Gates, Steve Jobs. They single-handedly changed the world that we know today. All of them have something in common, and that is passion. Passion for what they believe in. And their passion is so addictive that people around them want to be with them or be like them. And because of this passion that they have this drive to commit to anything it takes to get to their goals or vision. The next trait is motivation. Everyone has their setback. We all have our own problems, but not everyone looks for solutions. Only the motivated ones look for solutions. People who is not motivated will fall into the victim mode when problems arise. They will put the blame, they will put themselves into the victim mode, they will start to see everything as being unfair to them, they just wouldn't take action. Albert Einstein once said, "It's not that I'm so smart, but it's just that I stay with the problem longer." You may not have all the answers for your problem, but if you're motivated, you will believe that you have the capacity and the resourcefulness to eventually find a solution for that problem. I can't teach you how to be motivated to do something. Nobody can. Nobody can teach you how to find the will to want to do something. You would have to find it within yourself to do it. However, I can tell you this, you will need all the will and all the motivation that you can get to go to where you want to go in life. Now, the next trait is tenacity and courage. To have the ability and the determination to stay with things and the perseverance to do whatever it takes to get there. Every decision you make, every action you take needs courage and tenacity. Without these two traits, you will fail to act on anything. And without action, you will achieve nothing. Again, just like all the other traits that I mentioned before, tenacity and courage is not something that people can teach you to have. There are practice and ways to increase or cultivate these traits, but you would have to find it within yourself first to even have them for you to cultivate them. I hope that after watching this video and you feel like if you don't have some of these traits that I've mentioned before, that you truly find it within yourself to have them. spend more time and truly look deep within yourself to find these traits within you. Because I believe everyone has them. And if you feel like you don't, you just haven't found them yet. If you like this video so far, don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to our channel, because we'll have weekly video that would teach tips and strategy to help people get to financial freedom. Now, we do have other video that talk about mindset shift to get you to financial freedom. So I highly recommend you check them out after this video. These are all the tips I have for you today. Until next time, see ya.